For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future. Lord, we pray that you will heap blessings on them as they walk together with you from this day forward. In Jesus' name, amen. Falling in love with you
shall I. He accepted the way I was and just loved me for me. And I thought that was just, I've never had anybody like that, you know. Today's the day. I know we've been looking forward for this day for quite a long time. And I just want to thank you for being you and loving me for who I am. We know who is in charge of the man upstairs. So I love you so much. I couldn't imagine life without you. And I will see you this afternoon. I love you so much. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I can't help falling. It was back to, you know, the eyes and the hair, but probably her heart and, you know, where she's at with the Lord. It always just makes me just feel good on the inside. And, you know, us going to church and all that, I really enjoy that. Hey, Kaelee, I'm very thankful for the life we've built. And through the good times and bad times, we've always stuck together and we know who's in charge of the whole situation. And that's really all that matters. I'm excited for this journey that we're going to have, and I hope and pray it's for everlasting and until death do us part. I love you. Wise men say only fools rush in, but falling in love with you shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling?
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
Stop! Okay.
Don't mess up my makeup.
I need a napkin.
You look pretty.
Thanks. You look snazzy. Where'd you get that?
I can't help falling in.
You look good.
So do you.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help.
surely to the sea, darling. So it goes, some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole.
HD, under the eyes of God, do you, Hugh Daniel Edwards, take Kaelee Lane Connell to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to support her and love her through good times and bad, for richer or poorer, and in sickness and in health? Do you vow to stay true to her and love her for the rest of your days as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kaelee, under the eyes of God, do you, Kaelee Lane Connell, take Hugh Daniel Edwards to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him and love him through good times and bad, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health? Do you vow to stay true to him, honor him, and love him for the rest of your days as long as you both shall live?
I do.
HD, as you place this ring on Kaylee's ring finger of her left hand, do you give her this ring as a symbol of your love, commitment, and eternal vows that you've made to her?
I do.
Kaelee, as you place this ring on HD's ring finger of his left hand, do you give him this ring as a symbol of your love, commitment, and eternal vows as you've made to him?
I do.
By the powers vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. HD, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Miss Hugh Daniel Edwards.
Coming back for more, and baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. And is it too hard to see we're in heaven? Thank you.
rapping with the Osborne. I seen a show with Travis Barker.